Hi, my name is mauricideharo, and today I'm going to show you how to correctly apply a LUT in DaVinci Resolve.
First thing we're going to do is open effects, go into color space transform, and place it in the first node up here. Now, depending on the camera you shot, you will select one thing or another. In my case, this was shot in Canon, Canon Cinema Gamut, Input Gamma, it was C-Log 3, so I have it right here. And as you can see, these already changed. The second step is we need to know what input gamma our light requires. And let me explain. If you want to use one of the film LUTs that comes with DaVinci Resolve, that by the way are really nice, this is what you need to do. Go into one of them, right click, and reveal in Finder. I honestly don't know how to do this in Windows, but it must be very similar. So now we can see the actual file in Finder. Right click, open with, text edit. And here, as you can see, we have this file text and it says Resolve Film Look LUT and Input Cineon Log. So here, it's basically telling us what profile we need to have in order for this LUT to work properly. And these steps you can do for any LUTs you buy. And if this doesn't appear, just go and check the website of whatever page you bought your LUT from. Okay, so now we know it's Cineon Log. So this means that on this second one, we're gonna apply another color space transform. Next is go to output gamma and select exactly what was told in that text file that was Cineon Film Log. As you can see now, this looks like super flat, but that's what we need for the DaVinci Resolve Film Look LUT to work perfect on this. So the next step is the one you know. Select the node, last node, and now we are able to apply our LUT. So basically I'm just gonna select this one and drag it right here. As you can see, this looks so much better. This already looks like it was shot on film, or at least it's trying to emulate that. And once you're done with that, then you would adjust whatever you need to adjust in terms of brightness, saturation, etc. Let's say I want to bring down a little bit the highlights, have that sky, and maybe a little bit of gamma up. And that's it. This is how easy it is to correctly apply a LUT in DaVinci Resolve.
And that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.